This is the end of crime, gentlemen, and it is called punishment.
In the dead of winter, two desperate criminals escape from prison near the Canadian border. Some believe they perished in the woods. Others believe they survived.
What are you, priests?
Yeah, that's right. We're priests.
Sheriff, do you know who these are?
Caroline has found our lost priest. This is Father Brown and Father Riley.
No hard feelings, Father.
Go with God.
But who would believe that such a small town could make such a big mistake?
You know, you don't look a thing like your pictures.
Fasting and prayer.
Now, they've got a profession to fake.
Be nice to strangers, because sometimes you're a stranger, too.
This is not a fitting grace.
What's wrong with it? You can't go back to the joint there.
You don't have to. Just read the book.
An escape to make.
You instruct your men to shoot on sight.
A confession to take.
Bless me, Father Privacy. Help me. I've been sleeping with this woman.
Huh? All right, what? You're not married to her?
No.
You married someone else?
To my wife.
You like know about this?
No.
Well, what are you worried about, though? Forget about it.
A woman to win.
Well, you don't like the guy. What'd you go to bed with him for?
For $5. What, and you got $5? I'll go to bed with you, too. What, you think that's a sin?
Actually, I got $5.
Get out of here.
A warden to lose.
Yeah, we're going to go house to house.
A past to protect.
Is this true?
Yes, yes.
You're a convert.
Yes, yes, we were both born Lutheran.
And a future to plan.
I'm supposing some prize in this country can just fight.
Robert De Niro.
Father, I've been shot.
I'm very happy for you.
Sean Penn.
Bishop Nogalich points out it's his turn to say the grace.
Let him read it. It's his turn. I don't want to get in anybody's face here.
Demi Moore.
What, you think I didn't see the way you looked at me? I said I'd go to bed with you?
Will you shut up?
What are you, too scared or too cheap?
We're no angels.
Yeah, he says that there's something wrong about you.
Yeah, you tell him he don't know the half of it.